That was described as a police riot. I believe something similar happened here. If